What's good, Rattlers? Today is Friday, October 15th. I'm JJ.
And I'm Taylor. Now let's get on with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Rattlers. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Rattlers. You may be seated.
Thank you.
Now let's get on to the word of the week.
What's good, Rattlers? I'm Jesse, and I'm going to be doing the word of the week. The word of the week is examine, to inspect or investigate in detail. An example of the word is, the doctor examined the child and found nothing wrong with him. That's it for the word of the week. Back to JJ and Taylor in the studio.
Thank you.
Now let's get to sports with Taylor.
What's good, Rattlers?
I'm Taylor, and today, again, I am here with...
Julian.
And now for your weekly sports recap. So to begin, last Friday, our varsity football team beat our rivals Palm Springs 27-19.
Also on Tuesday, our varsity boys water polo team lost 21-6 against Palm Springs.
So our volleyball team, our varsity one, on Wednesday lost 3-0 against La Quinta, but it was their last game, so let's wish them a good season.
For girls tennis, Trinity and Miss Olay won both of their singles 6-0.
For doubles, Tatum R, Isabella A won two of their matches, as well as Esme N and Alondra A.
Parker M and Carolina M also won against their number 2 seed, 6-2.
And in case you didn't know, today is our homecoming football game against Shadow Hills. It's from 7-9 and the theme is pink out, so please come dressed in pink. There's going to be pom-poms and all that, so make sure our student section is packed. If you have any sports announcements or clips you would like included, please contact Mr. McIntosh or DM my Instagram.
That's it now. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Taylor.
No problem. Now let's get on to announcements.
Hey, Rattlers.
It's Mariah.
And Giselle. And this is the weekly announcements.
Did you know that the math department provides tutoring every day after school in room 652 from 3 to 4? Make sure to come in with your questions and your homework in room 652.
It is true. The Rattler Ukulele Group holds its meeting every Monday in room 608. We have loaner ukuleles and plenty of helpful members. Attention students, you will need to be able to bring your ID card to scan at lunch. You will no longer be able to type in your ID numbers. If you know that your ID doesn't scan on the cafeteria computers,
please give your last name and student ID to the cashiers in the lunch cafeteria.
Thank you for your participation in College Kickoff Day for college and career readiness. The events and activities were designed to help you prepare for your life beyond high school.
There will be a student survey to provide your input. Own it.
If you are interested in learning how the Rattler Report is made or ready to improve your writing skills, make sure to join the Journalism Club on Thursdays during lunch in room 354. That's all for announcements today. To have your announcements aired on next week's episode, make sure to email Mr. McIntosh. Have a great day, Rattlers.
Thank you. That's all for now.
If you guys have any announcements, please contact Mr. McIntosh or DM our Twitter at RMHS News.
Also, subscribe to the YouTube channel, The Rattler Report, for your future broadcasts. Remember to wear your mask and stay safe. I'm Taylor.
And I'm JJ. And we're signing off.